could almost pass as a kind of kayak launch, I guess. Water looks pretty clear here anyway. This is probably, might be the Sudbury Reservoir, maybe it's the Kitchituate. The never ending search for a way to quench the thirst of Boston. Highway traffic off in the distance. And the river surely rolls. So now, let's see if I can't wheeze my way up to the aqueduct top. Needham cop set a speed trap set up over by the sign. It's kind of a clever hiding spot. Not a lot of hemlocks, but some pine. These are probably hemlocks. That's a hemlock. It's a place where you'd find them. Oh, there's the berm for the aqueduct. Mm-hmm. full Broadway. Dive under 128 or something. Explore it in the future. Might be a worthy task. This is some pretty elaborate lichen-coated, moss-bedecked pudding stone, a few drill rod markings in evidence. Riverside Trail running that way. We have some rune-style kid graffiti indicating toxic. I wonder what exactly they mean. These fence posts have these grand old logos. BWW, that probably means Boston Water Works. Fence here, but one can get an oblique sense of them. Nice view. even if 128 is kind of involved. There's our pal, Mr. Gorge. More of these hemlocks that get mentioned. Oh yes. Perfectly splendid scenic place. A different kind of placid. Sense of the actual gorge shape.